Hello, this is a new low for the Perps. I went to the restroom. I'm in Miami airport. They're talking. Anyway, I went to the restroom and I'm wiping my buttocks and it's bleeding. Well, spot bleeding. Because they were zapping me continuously to make me go and fart nonstop. I kept farting. They won't stop farting. So they zapped me and my butt was, it felt like something burned me. I don't know. I went to the restroom and I see blood. That's what they did. They burned me so much that I started to bleed like when you have a hemorrhoid and it burst. Not a lot of blood, but enough for me to have to wipe it out. This is what they did, because I took out a lot of their stuff that they took out of me, so they don't get no signals out of me, so they're mad. So they're trying to get signals. Here, look at them. They're all around me. Sick of them. So they got so pissed off at me, and they burned my inside the buttocks, not the out flesh, the inside, where you have a bowel movement, that part, the rectum, yeah, that part. And then I wiped my butt, and anyway, that's what the Perps did, because I left Barbados, and I'm in Miami, going back to California, and I'm going to go away again. I'm not staying in the United States. What kind of country does that, goes in your rectum and make you bleed on purpose, and they burn your body all over your body and all this nonsense? You know, I'm sick of the United States. I just am sick of this country. I hate the United States. What the hell? I don't want to live here no more. This is a low. Why do they have to keep going in my... all they've been making me fart. And, you know, gas smells, you know what I mean? Fart, like, nonstop. I had to run to the restroom in the plane coming from Barbados, farting, because they're trying to make me... Because, I don't know, I'm not a man. I know men, when they do that to them, they get orgasms, like, because they have a prostate in the back. And I'm not a man. I don't have those prostates. Like, the guy who does this isn't stupid. Anyway, so this is a new... I'm going to go back out of the U.S. again. But Barbados, I couldn't stay there. It's too expensive. And then, fuck you. When a Perps talk came being and told me some shit. Fuck him. Sick of him. Just getting... I think this is beyond... why are they so gay? I'm not a man. Why you want to go to someone's butt and make you bleed? Anyway, what was I saying? Barbados is expensive. So I can't even consider that place. And then the Perp lady, she was annoying. She wouldn't leave me alone. She owned the house, and eventually she just started attacking me. So, you know, she made my trip a nightmare. It was nice, but she was a nightmare. Anyway, I just want to say that's the new look. So I'm going to be going again. And let's see. I don't care if I'm doing it until I get bankrupt. After this, with my butt. They make my butt bleed. What they do that for? That guy right there is a Perp. I'm showing his picture because I want you know. He came right next to me and I started mumbling some crap. He's wearing the hat right over there. Just show what he is. Show who he is. Right there, white pants. That's why I said F you. Because I'll tell you guys what going on. Alright, that's all I want to say. Perps are low, going in your rectum. This is, America's too much. I hate the United States. Please. This is a higher power out there. You gotta punish this country and all the other countries that are doing this to their people. Okay, have a nice day. It'll heal, of course. It dried up. Like, it's gonna dry up, but my butt is sore because they was zapping their machine at me. They put me to sleep in the chair in Miami here. I hate Miami airport. I hate this because they always did the worst Perps when you go to the airport. They do some bad stuff. Last time I came here, they electrocuted my vagina. I was waiting on the plane. They've been doing it, this time they didn't. Now they came after my butt. They put me asleep and they did that to me. That's what they be doing. And I hate Miami. I used to live out here back in the days in 2020. I don't remember out of there. But when you go, you have to pass through to go to other places. Miami's the hub, you know, with American Airlines or whatever, and all the other airlines. You gotta, cause you go to the south. Anyway, so when you be going to Miami, be careful out here, you people, because Miami's a demon. They got a lot of people who's into voodoo up in here. That's the truth. I met a lady, she's the cleaner. She started mumbling some stuff about me. in the restroom. She's the cleaner. She's supposed to clean the restroom, not worried about my vagina and my whatever. I think she's seen the blood coming out of my butt before I even noticed it. Because I heard us mumbling something, and I went to the other restroom and said, what's that? But she's seen it. She was saying something. I don't know what she was mumbling about, but it had something to do with my rectum. Well, now I know what she was mumbling about. Because they'd be showing them. But there's a lot of voodoo in this Miami hospital. Miami airport. Too much. They're very vicious. They got Cubans who's into the Santa Maria, the Haitians who's into voodoo, then the other islands who's into voodoo, and then the Americans who's into voodoo. Everyone's doing voodoo and attacking people. They use what they call it, witchcraft. Nowadays, witchcraft is stupid nonsense. If you believe in God, you don't need no witchcraft. I don't believe in no witchcraft. And witchcraft to me is just a bunch of herbs that they use to poison people. Anyway, that's what the perp guy, he's gone. Well, I'm glad I let you guys see who he was. He's probably the one that was at my ass that like that. Have a nice day. They just go at it, these people. I wonder what this lady's doing at the airport. She a perp lady goes going at that with the phone. That's how they operate. They be standing near you and always on their phone messing with your body. That's how it operates. I'll block her face, but that's how they operate. She's standing right in front of me, and then this other one. I don't care. That's all they do. They hire them. They ain't got no jobs. And they hire them to annoy people. I think she have a man. She don't got no man. Yeah, I'm good. Okay. But she know I'm looking at her doing her nonsense. And she stopped. I'll put a boo-boo, a bloop on the face. But this is what they do when I'm on the plane and they made my behind bleed. And I gotta add this to my video. And I gotta block their face. They come and stand next to you like, go the fuck out of my body. You know what I'm saying? And it's women. It's women, you know. I'm not a lesbian. I don't like women. She put her phone away. Sickening people. I'm just gonna start showing their faces now because they're ridiculous coming off my behind like that. What they cut in my behind and making me get some bleed. Blood spots on my butt. They zapping me electronically. That's ridiculous. He told her to put away the phone. The stupid monster called Alfonso. He's an evil monster. Can't wait for him when his time is up. With his maker. I wish she would get a heart attack like all them other people who got COVID. They've been giving COVID people a heart attack when you get COVID. Here she go again. Lesbian. I don't have a problem with, but these people ain't real for real. What kind of women go against another woman and wants to touch her body? And I'm older than these people. I don't know her. She's not, you know. And they have little kids, little high school kids would be harassing me when I'm around. I don't like going around high school kids. The boys, I don't know what's wrong with those boys. They're like older women, I don't know. That's why my aspirations is to be a teacher. I said, no way, because these kids are ridiculous. Show their face. But as darkness becomes light. They just stand next to you using the phone. Her, him. I just noticed these people. I don't care. And then the lady over here, her child, where'd she go? This one over here, she don't stop. She just kept going. And she comes back. She go to the restroom. She comes back. She even dressed like a witch. Look at all that black stuff. Time to get some colors up in here.